Welcome everybody to the SquarePants channel. I'm Dr. SpongeBob, SquarePants, bound for Bikini Bottom, and here we are in Rock Bottom. So we have to get across here. We also need to collect some museum art to work for Mrs. Puff. So here we go. We made it to the museum. But we need to collect more art.
Barnacle Boy! Are you on patrol down here?
No, this is my second job. I work security. Now listen. If you want to reach the Golden Spatula, you need to shut off the museum's security system.
Which consists of buttons.
Do you have to iron those pants, or are they wrinkle-free?
Pay attention, kid. This is serious stuff. Now, if we don't get this robot thing resolved, Shady Shoals will shut down, and I'll have to move back in with my son and his wife and his four screaming kids.
Okay,
now,
that.
You see that vent on the other side of the museum?
Yeah, way over there.
Yes, sir!
That's where you exit the museum. Good luck, kid.
Okay. I won't let you down, Barnacle Boy.
Okay, what are you,
what are you waiting for, kid? Get in there!
Okay. Here we go. Watch out for the electrical stuff. I told you to watch out.
Ow.
Oh my gosh, what's wrong with me? And it just magically explodes like that.
Ouch!
Ow! Oh dear!
Ouch!
Water sauce! Death by electrocution. There we go.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Where do I get to there? Here.
Ow!
Yep, did it. Alright. Careful of those lasers. Alright, one more to go. Oh, there's a sock down there. Oh, that was very close. Took care of the rest of them. There's some artwork right there. Can't get it yet. I'm gonna have to shut it down. Use these levers to help. Hit the button. Use the button as well.
Feel like a new sponge.
Bingo. careful.
Running.
Okay, now we could do this in SpongeBob, but it's very hard to do. So I'm gonna become Sandy. Much easier. So be right back. First things first, go up here, get the golden spatula, do a victory dance and wave. This wasn't really my original idea to be Santa, it was in the walkthroughs idea. I played this off camera first time, SpongeBob, and it was so difficult. So now, let's try the sand hill. This might be a little easier. Wow! Still getting ya.
Nothing like a little open to get the heart pumping!
Karate chop then. Watch right there. Checkpoint bars. Ow! I just got underwear! Stop, robot. I took him out of this. Got me. Ow. I'm getting hacked, seriously. Hey, look, it's Sandy in Texas. Over there by my let's get this. Oh yeah, I can do that, but I think that's just also to get another shiny object. So let's just get
this. Here's another one.
And let's go. Oh, there you go. You don't have to be SpongeBob to do that, but you can be SpongeBob. It's just a little difficult. Whoa. Hey, here we go. Okay, what do I try? Jump? No. What do I do? Wherever they are. Gary, I'll be right back. Do this. Okay, they look like Gary, and Gary has nothing to say, then I won't know.
Hey, Gary! You're on an awful long walk, aren't you?
Wow!
Yeah. Hey, the exit's over there. So far away.
The Trench of Advanced Darkness, huh? Sounds dark. Okay, Gary, I'll be extra, extra, extra careful.
What'd I do, Gary?
Wow!
That's a good one, Gary.
Yeah, I don't get the joke. This one, yeah. Thanks. Okay,
SpongeBob, I command you to bring Sandy to me for this next job.
You will not command me to do anything. I'll do that anyway.
Plankton, you best not be stirring up no trouble.
Nonsense, I only want to help. Help crush you all under my rise to power.
What?
What was that?
Nothing. Say, see those lasers there?
Yeah. Right there, right there, and right there.
You mean them things that look like fancy washing machines?
Yeah.
To your puny brain, I suppose. You'll need to turn on each one of those in order to cross the last part of the Trench of Advanced Darkness.
This better not be some kind of trick, Marmot. You okay? You look kind of green.
Really green.
Lasers! It hurts so much to be helpful!
Alright, let's go do this. Just sock down there, but... Oh my gosh, would you please go away? I hate you! Wait, there we go. Thank you. halfway over there.
That man a little southern elbow grease can't handle.
Yeah, then it's going to skip today. I guess continue on. I mean, we just made it to the museum in the eternal darkness, spring darkness or something. But I guess I'm better at well practice.
Now go step in front of the lasers!
Yeah.
Nice try, shrimp.
There. Go this way. Completely forgot to. Hey, there's a man over playing out there. I need to go get that. Oh, thank goodness I came over here, because I didn't want to go through that again. Let's go get that painting. I think there's the one that should be somewhere. That's so can I get over there? Let's try! Back to them, I got 30. It's going great. The downtown Bikini Bottom. I hope I got all the paintings. There's two of them. This is downtown Rock Bottom, so I don't know if I missed one. I simply hope not. Aha! I found the last one!
Number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt!
That took me a while.
3 years running. Thank you.
Alright, so not that far from this. Wrong way. I'm sorry that it took me so long. And I'm sorry it's out of order, but you know what? This buff, I found him all finally.
Last piece of artwork accounted for, Mrs. Puff. I left no strange glowing stone unturned.
Well now, nice work, SpongeBob. The museum will finally be able to reopen, and here's your reward.
Oh, thank you.
I'm ready for driving school to start up again, after all these robots are gone.
Of course.
Maybe these robots aren't so bad after all.
Oh, Mrs. Pop. They're fine. Well, if you enjoyed this video of SpongeBob's SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom, leave it a like. If you enjoy what I do on this channel, you can hit the subscribe button. Next time, I think we'll go to Shady Shelves or something. I don't know. Well, it's for fun. Well, that's why I gotta go and return to Bikini Bottom. Shady Shelves or, I don't know, the retirement center. Yeah. Well, it's for fun.